What's going on, everybody? Surprise, surprise. You thought there was a minute left and I was going to be late again, but you were wrong. Crap, I'm a minute late. Never mind. So anyway, tonight is Let's Play Valheim, Episode 5. Last time, we built a boat. And we got all the way through the great wide ocean. We beat the entire game, and now we're done. Good night. No. We got to an island, and I think we're almost ready to fight the next big boss. But I don't know. We will see. Sometimes it's nice to just take a deep breath. And listen to the Viking music, which you can't hear, so let me fix that real quick. Oh my gosh, that's a Tyrannoraptorosaurus. There you go. There's some Valheim music for you. Anyway, this is my dude. He looks like a dangerous smurf. Let's see where we left off in my hometown of Saginaw. April 30th, we have a charity live stream. We're going to donate to Action Against Hunger. Try to reach $100. So come donate. If you don't donate, we will. So, we're going to feed some hungry kids. It's going to be very sweet and fun. We actually have a hungry kid of our own. We donate a good bit of our money to her. She is worth it. All right, we're here. There's me boat. I forgot I made a sword. That makes me happy. I like swords. That's where we traveled. The end of the last episode. We went... Which, you know, seems like it took forever, but really not too bad. I'm gonna go back to that little place someday. Actually, I'm gonna go to all these places someday. But maybe when I have a bigger boat. Jaws style. So I made it really close to this elder fellow. Do we wanna... Do we wanna make a little base? It's a pretty nice little area, I guess. Alright. Is this just rock? Let's be lame and make a little bit of a base here. And let's destroy the nice flat ground, replace it with jag and mess. Cause I suck. Bruh. Oh, if you didn't notice, stream time has been permanently pushed back to 7:30. If you're watching on YouTube, that doesn't matter to you. I'm sorry, Laura, I forgot what I said 5 seconds ago. What did I say? Oh, I said let's make a base, and you said like a stand-up base. I don't think I can do that, because I don't have skills. I can't think of anything funny either. I was gonna try to make a fish joke, you know, like a bass, but that doesn't even sound like bass. What am I doing? I'm wasting time killing rocks. I guess that's kind of the point of this game. Waste time killing rocks. Sorry, I'm so slow, Laura. I should have known what you were saying. Alright, I think this time we will make a pretty little log cabin. First, let me take a selfie. You're the best, you like Ramses. You're the best. House building for Santa. Wow, I need a lot more wood for that. Oops. I forgot to silence my phone. There we go. Kinda looks like my boat's floating away. I hope that's not a thing. Cause I don't know how to make a rope. Is that flat enough? Can we make a floor, man? Sure looks like we can. The old flat earth. It's pretty good, Lala. Pretty good indeed. Bird. Die, bird. Ah, I got you. Well, unfortunately, to build me a little cabin, I need core wood. How's that gonna work? Is that one log per two floor? Yeah. So I can do 4x4. Don't want no rock poking through my floor. Precision pickaxing. Yeah. This little hole in the stone, I'm gonna call this Stone Hole Steve Austin. Oh man, get in there. Yeah. Enjoy those rocks, Stone Hole Steve Austin. I don't remember which type of trees I need for core wood. This type of tree. Bueno. I should plan out where I want my door. Yeah. Oh no, me light. Seems like a wonderful place for a door. Jeez, that's gonna take a lot of wood. Maybe I should rethink this. Well, let's do it. Oh, I forgot I killed that island that wasn't actually an island. Just in case you didn't get to see last time, I won't spoil that surprise for you. Because it was mighty neato. Crafting station needs a roof. Well. That was spooky. Speaking of spooky. I don't want to deal with you guys. Bro, throwing rocks at me. These trees had it coming, okay? Just like these stupid gray dwarves. I'm gonna chop this down on top of these guys. That would be pretty cool. Get crushed. Does Odyssey have Vikings in it? I think it does, right? Or no, that's Valhalla. I thought Odyssey was a... Ow. Oh, I'm gonna die, actually. Doodlehead. Odyssey's like Greece, right? Romans and Olympians. Wow, apparently wee-wee's a bad word. I don't know what the little piggy's supposed to do. Can't have roast beef. Can't go to the market. What am I doing here? I need core wood. These guys need to go away. I have not convinced Laura to play this yet. But maybe soon. Once she sees this beautiful log cabin, it's only a matter of time. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, don't let me die to poison, come on. Really now? And my boat's there? Yup. This is one of those moments when you're gaming and you're like, do I really want to keep playing this game? Oh god. Oh, what does it require to make another boat? Later, pups. Man. Okay, so if we want another boat. There it is. Oh, the bronze, not the bronze. I'm not too ashamed to say this game has beaten me. If anybody wants to see Monster Hunter Rise, stick around. Give me about 10, 15, and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back, and somehow I managed to move my Switch from the living room, connect this Elgato capture card for the first time that Laura got me. Thank you very much, Laura. And I seem to have figured it out, so let's see how this works. Alright, yep. Yeah. I got me Switch here. Please don't be an update. Also, that's a little loud. Yeah, I couldn't handle me anymore, Valheim. This is not the first time I died like that. Okay, that's gonna have to be quieted down. I don't know. Maybe I'll go back to Valheim at some point, but title of this stream is now Let's Play Monster Hunter. Let's play Monster Hunter Rise, Episode 1. Let's play Learn How to Speak English. That's what I need. That's mighty loud. Some bugs have been fixed. Oh, that's much better. Kind of crackly. I mean, there was a time when I did that, Bill, but these days, well, okay. I say that, and then I don't want to be that guy. Do I have to be that guy? Move light source. Do I need to move light source to make my character, though? I mean, there we go. That's my face after trying to play Valheim. Sorry, Bill, I didn't finish my thought. I used to spend many hours trying to recreate myself in-game. Because I'm awesome, so why would I want to be anybody else? But how old am I? I'm 33. How old can we be? Woo. Wrinkly. It's gonna be me. Age zero. I don't think that's accurate. Oh, you know what? Maybe it's just a scale. It's not exactly how old you are. Let's be 60. Oops. Oh no. No, I'm not gonna spend forever on character creation. Does this sound crackly for anyone? Let's get some muscle definition. We gotta have some muscle definition here, stuff. All right, awesome. 'Tis crackly for eye, but can this be my hair? Let me turn it down a skosh. And for myself as well. How's that? I will be One Punch Man. Okay, let's not spend forever in character creation. That looks good to me. Black hair. Eyebrows. I have them. Nose. Mouth. Mouth protrusion. Sure. Facial hair. Oh yeah, that's me in real life. I can't grow. Look at that. Hold on. Oh, good. Where are you? Right. It is I. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Maybe not. Nah. We'll keep it vanilla. Why do I look like such a little kid? I mean, that's like me in real life. Maybe I can do some lip makeup. Beautiful. Where's a brightness option? There we go. Yeah. Look at that. I put on lipstick, but just to make my lips look normal. Alright, what do y'all think? Is that weighing me pretty close? Hold on. Let me get the skin tone right. Yeah, you know what? I'm pasty in real life. I have no desire to be that pasty in game. Alright, good enough. Can I zoom? I can. I wish I hadn't. Alright, looking good. Clothing. Voice type.
Hey!
Yo, yo, yo! Hello.
Hi!
Hello. Good day.
Yo!
Yo!
Yo! You wanna go?
Hey! Hey! Hello!
Wait, these are all girl voices.
Nice! Wow!
This is great! You want a piece of me?
Amazed!
Woohoo!
I'm most...
This'll be easy. Nothing can stop.
Triumph! Astounding!
Most enjoyable! Observe my hunting!
Great work!
I kinda like this guy.
Combat. Good day! Astounding! Most enjoyable!
Most enjoyable.
I'll take you on! Let's take it easy, huh?
Whoa, bro. Tons of monsters. Mm.
I rock! Nice!
Oh yeah! Bring it on! Ready to roll! I need a real talent!
Magnificent!
Let's do this!
Okay, quite a feat.
Observe my hunting prowess.
I gotta go with the fancy dude. Yeah.
First class.
First class. Oh, no, no. I'll save that. Charger Blade. That should be my name. Ooh, what weapon am I gonna use? With the world I played, bow, charge blade primarily. I'm trying to speed through character creation and now I have to design a dog. No, I don't. There's so many cute pupper options. I'm gonna design your dog, then you gotta design your palico. I'm just gonna loosely base this on Jazz. Jazz is my dog back home. Well, I say back home, but this is home. Back at my parents' house. He's a pretty good puppy. Actually, he had a red bandana he liked, so in honor of Jazz. Sounds like him. That's pretty close. He's a German Shepherd Husky mix, but he didn't get those pointy ears. He always had kind of floppy ears. Not that floppy. Oh, you know what I gotta name? Not Kaz. You cursed us, Bill. Now, just to stick with the theme, we will style this kitty cat after my old friend Midnight, who is no longer with us. Bill's the one who got me Monster Hunter World, actually. He always wanted to try Monster Hunter, but old Bill got me into it. Ooh. You pick your support type. Hope that's something that can change later. Usually it's based on the weapons you get and stuff. Oh, it's been so long, I don't remember what I used to have my palico do. You know, I'm just gonna go with healer, so I don't have to try too hard if I ever want to get try hard with it. We will make midnight have a hunting horn. I trust you'll name your Palico Starlight. Yeah, midnight was all black, so my 11, 12 year old self thought I was really clever. I think I did a pretty good job recreating Jez. My mom and dad need to see this.
Dear, looks like we've been caught in the act, Minoto.
Quite disappointing, Hinoa.
I really don't see how anyone could have noticed us.
It was a perfect display of stealth. Oh,
that's why we expect great things of you. You're always razor sharp.
Well then, I guess we still have a lot of training left to do.
What? You don't want us sneaking in? Oh, come on! This is Kimura! We're all practically family here.
Besides, Elder Fugin is looking for you.
So go get ready. Can't keep him waiting.
Every time I see my character, I hope I can get a helmet soon. Can I just be my dog? He looks way better.
Shall we go?
I like how I go from Valheim because I'm dying too much to a game. I'm probably gonna die a lot more.
Thank you, come again!
But at least I won't lose everything I own and have to spend hours getting back. Yeah, I'm gonna find one of those as quick as I can, Bill. Gotta get that face covered. Oh, that's a cool looking dog.
Oh!
What'd you call me?
Hinoa, Minoto, thank you. I just got an important letter. It looks like we've got a rampage on our hands.
So it's finally beginning.
Forget about all the cutscenes.
It's been 50 years since the last calamity. But I remember, like it was yesterday.
A huge pack of monsters in a giant stampede. They attack the village in a frenzied rage. Nobody knows why this happens, but it came close to wiping out our village last time.
I think it's time we paid a visit to the stronghold. We have to protect the village.
There's nothing to worry about, Elder Fugin. All of us, everyone in Kimura, we've all been training for this moment for our entire lives.
Hinoa, we should start preparations right away.
Now that's what I like to hear.
Those teeth, dude.
Hey! Great job!
Huh. Elder. Sure.
Yeah.
Congratulations! Yep. But first.
Yeah. This is a little more dubbed over anime than I'm comfortable with. But I do love the gameplay. Trying to see how much of a delay is on this thing. Really not bad. Maybe 1/4 of a second. No. 1/8 of a second. Which in Monster Hunter could be problematic, but.
Have a look at my wares.
Whoa, dude, what's on your face?
Oh.
Felicitations to yourself. Breeders, sorry. I mean, kind of sorry, but not sorry.
Last but not least.
Wirebug.
Hey.
How do you go vertical? I remember. In the demo, this was one of the things I was most excited about. Actually getting to jump, in a sense. I can't even adjust options yet. Alright, this is a very tutorially tutorial.
What's up? Congrats! Thank you. Yeah. Sure. What do you think? Visit the hub. Come on.
Do I have to start with longsword? They took a page from Iceborne and kind of put everything in one spot. Kind of seems like it. I think you're right, Bill.
This is Master Hojo.
Hello, dude.
So, I was always in love with the insect glaive, but in world, this didn't seem to be very good. Curious if I should try it again. Charge Blade is awesome. Bow, I will be surprised if Bow hasn't been nerfed because it was just too good. Dual Blades, I can never get into. Longsword was alright. Greatsword, Lance, Hammer, too slow. Something in Sword and Shield or Insect Glaive. Or maybe Charge Blade. Those are insect blades. I played a ton of charge blade in the world. So yeah, it's kind of groovy, isn't it? Sounds like Moby or something. Okay, let's rule out what I don't want. Don't want Lance, Hammer, Switch Axe, any of the ranged. No Hunting Horn, no Gun Lance, no Dual Blades, Greatsword, Longsword. It's a lot of greatsword, it's a lot of longsword, sword and shield, charge blade, insect blade. I don't want to get spoiled on being able to use items. Charge blade or insect blade. Trying to recall my time in world with the charge blade. I hate that it's so big. Sword and shield. If I never switch from sword and shield, I'll never have a problem with thinking I can use items all the time. Do I have to take your picture? You want a picture? I'll give you a picture. I'll give you a picture, buddy.
Good to see you.
Oh.
Keep it up.
Why did that not count? Won't even let me troll you.
Hey, hero.
I've been waiting for you. Come back anytime.
Wait, why'd you stop holding my hand? Where do I go? already know him, but where is she? Jays.
Let us move.
Oops. Nope. Jump.
Let us move.
I know you can jump. I was jumping in the demo. Don't take this away from me. Maybe I can only jump in quests. I guess we'll see.
Bunny Dongo are a taste of heaven.
Kohoot. Palamute, Palico, and Kohoot. Y'all already know what this is gonna be. Yeah, so a new thing with Rise, you get these pedalace wristband things. Then you go around scooping up bug juice, basically. Whoops, missed whatever that was. Wait, I already talked to Hinawa.
How about this weather, hmm? Ah. Special quest for you. Here's the quest list. Be careful out there. Make sure to check the special quest as well. You know, I probably would have just been cool with, no, I was gonna say a Switch port of Monster Hunter World, but I don't think I would have played it.
Until next time.
I'm having second thoughts about the sword shield. I'd always wished I was good at the greatsword. Maybe it is time to get good. Nah, charge. Salty about Valheim. Lost my bow. Oh, I didn't think about sword word or shield word.
Once so bustling.
Were those an option?
Now home to monsters, stalking and rustling. Hunters beware. Not wait, but despair.
Oh no, I'm scared.
The hunt is on! Ready to thresh? Welcome!
Oh jeez, I don't remember how to play at all. There we go. We'll get back to it. Oops, sorry, bud. Wait, hold on. I remember this.
Haha, you're here! Good to see you. Right.
This is like the first monster, so I'm not gonna be too concerned. Here we go. Big slash, forward slash. Morph slash. Charge. Yeah, you switch to an axe. I'll get the hang of it again.
Let's do this!
Here's my dog, though.
Let's do this!
Looking forward to hunting with you.
I forgot I picked that voice. Like, why is there somebody from the Galactic Empire talking to me? Oh yeah, meals. I forgot about meals. I don't need a meal.
Let's go kill a monster.
Yeah, it's very ninja.
Yo, my favorite pupil.
Better read this. Rapid aerial maneuver, silk bind, wirefall. Vertically forward, move where you're aiming. Yeah, I know, right?
Ready to thrash? Right.
Oh my god. More pop-ups. Okay, yeah. ZR to jump. I knew I could jump. Drift while dashing. That's fun.
Give it a try.
Yeah, I mean, if their goal is to make the game accessible, actually telling people how to play is a plus. And what's an hour of tutorials in a 400-hour game? Right. Right. Well, what did I just do? It's Tokyo Drift dog version.
Attention, please.
Deja vu.
I've been waiting for you.
If you touch one, it will enhance that good luck charm you're wearing.
Sure thing. Right.
I sat through all these pop-ups. During the demo.
What's this?
Can't go that way. Pay attention, I should.
Attention, please! If it isn't Kimura's brightest flame. Huh.
Hey, hero.
Right.
A major step forward!
That's my ace!
Right.
Hanging in there?
Don't remember how to transfer the sword to... Oh, yeah.
Good job.
We'll get the hang of it again. only beat every monster in the last game with it.
Good to see you. Yeah!
Uh-huh.
Select button. Open fast travel. Nope. Opens fast chat.
Huh?
Figured it out myself. Monster Hunter thinks a lot.
Sup, base? Yeah!
Goodies. I like goodies. The sound is in crackly for y'all, because I'm getting major cracklies.
Good luck. How about this weather, hmm? Which quest would you like?
I don't want to just go fight a big monster. Fortunately, I don't have any quests to fight a big monster. We got a Jaggerson and Zuchi. Well, let's get it out of the way.
Come again.
Some more pop-ups, though. That would be swell. You about to die, Jaggers. Because I got the moves like Jaggers.
A major step forward!
Oh, you can't kill corpses anymore to boost up your meter.
I shall put this to good use.
All according to plan.
Pardon my insolence.
Run!
Excuse me.
What am I doing here? Oh. Interesting.
I shall put this to good use. I'll help myself.
Strong bug. Carrying my hefty foot. Got a mountain goat dog. Did they change it? No. Did they change it? Okay. Form a sword condensed element slash during an elemental boost.
Attention to your stamina!
Let us move!
I shall put this to good use.
I'm getting way too fancy with these guys.
Pardon my insolence.
Oh, like when you're charging into your shield? that's cool. You can hold, you just hold down A, even if your dog's not near you. He will come near.
Farewell, monster!
Where did that go? I just wish I remembered where it was. I think if I go to the training area, if I can find it, he usually has that handy-dandy cheat sheet that changes as you're attacking. Yeah. I bet that's still there in the training area. Earlier. For some reason, my crackly audio went away, so that's nice. Good old micromanaging the skills. Those are good times.
Are you foraging or upgrading?
Little boat will take us to the training area. So I can either get good or remember how to be good. looks like me after a Poncho's buffet. Oh, that's cool, they have range training for bows and bow guns. Here we go. X plus 8 to XX. Sword mode boosting combo. I think we did a buffet since COVID. Easy, Bill. Good to see ya. Thank you.
wonderful work, my friend.
Let's try it out. Okay, I remember. I'm very happy with that voice I chose. Alright, now that we have been re-educated, online mode has something to do with spider webs. These are all my extras I get. Not sure how I feel about that. In the past. Kind of neat. You can change the way your buddies attack.
Got everything you need. See you again soon. What can I do you for? Until next time.
And that got all these
yellow. Ready to thresh?
Mm-hmm. Bubbles.
Sure thing. Right. Later. Good to see you. See anything you like?
Ooh, cool.
Better be back in 5 minutes.
Remember your okay.
Quick break,
friend.
And then we will kill our first large monster in Monster Hunter Rise. We will not get killed by things next to our boat and lose all our items on an island. And anyway, be right back. Alright, we're back. We're gonna kill our first large monster. Giggity goobity. As the kids say. Let's see. Oh. Button. The go button. Oh, what is this? Have to pick specific equipment? No. I just finished remembering how to play Charge Blade and now I have to play something else. That seems odd. Well, okay. What do we got? Light blue gun. Switch axe. Hunting horn. Gunblades. Longsword. Oh. That's irritating. This one's a longsword. That didn't used to be a thing, did it? No. You just had to pick whichever weapon you wanted.
Ravenous monsters, their eyes shining bright. Courageous hunters, looking for a fight.
I wish you'd hurry up.
This is where they clash. Their spirits alight.
Let's make a hike there.
The hunt is on!
Where's that?
So much power!
Well, I definitely don't remember how to longsword, so...
There it is!
These are the hunting basics.
jump easily. Takes forever to charge up like multiple levels. Anyway. I gotta be? Oops, I'm trying to click on the screen with my mouse. The hang of it again. It's been a while since I played World. Probably about a year, actually.
Let us begin.
Useful.
That dog drifting is never gonna get old.
Nature has in store for us.
You are a Jagras. I do not need you. Well, dog is the way to go.
Excuse me. Let's have a closer look.
Delivery complete.
What's this?
I guess you don't have your net anymore to capture endemic life.
Let's have a closer look.
Oh, where is that?
What's this? Let's see what nature has in store for us. Let's have a closer look.
Not sure what's going on there, but I'm not gathering anything.
Excuse me.
Hey, my dog killed it. That's cool. Good job, Jazz.
Pardon my insolence.
Ooh.
Let us move!
Well, that was a big boom boom fall down. Mink, mink.
Listen up!
Looks useful.
I'll help myself, thank you. I shall put this to good use.
Run!
Onward, pupper. Did I just place one of those big bugs? I sure did.
Start lugging.
Your stamina.
Just doing a little bit of exploring right
now.
Looks
useful.
Wow!
I'll help myself, thank you. Pardon my insolence.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'll help myself, thank you. Pardon my insolence.
Probably all the cutscenes and such.
I'll help myself, thank you.
Butterflame, Cutterfly, come up with some pretty interesting names. Do I have time for the ore? Probably not. Oh, dude. Boy,
no. Our quest is completed!
A key quest. Oh well. In that case, we certainly have time to gather some mushrooms.
Don't forget to eat.
Loading time is. Impressive.
Let us move! Listen up!
Looks useful. Excuse me.
Why can my guys an echo in here? Excuse me. Ooh, fish dude, I remember you.
I'll help myself, thank you.
That's cool, they kind of reward you for exploring. However, I'm looking for a mushroom. I'm not gonna make that one. Well, now you can get up here, dog. Where were you when I...
Let's see what nature has in store for us. Let's have a closer look. Excuse me.
Is this thing a giant dodo bird?
This looks like a good spot. There's always time
like
for
the
fishing.
Fishing. Ooh, there's a big boy. Fishy sounds like.
Let's see if I catch a big one.
Okay, that's enough fishing. Forever. Getting the hang of this jumping around on stuff. It's pretty nice.
Looks useful. Excuse me. Excuse me. What's this? I shall put this to good use.
Yeah.
move!
Excuse me.
Escurgo. That's pretty cool. Lucky life.
Looks useful. Let's have a closer look. Let's see what nature has in store for us.
Let's see what they did with the cooking spit. Used to be a bit of a pain.
Needs more polish!
This will be delicious.
Not bad, I guess.
Still a pain.
Cooking is my specialty.
Not quite. Watch a master chef at work.
It's a rather short window. Oh well.
And my insolence.
I'll help myself, thank you. I shall put this to good use.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Looks useful.
Let's keep it up. Run!
Let's have a closer look.
What's this?
Oh, I'm not done exploring.
Farewell, monster!
Let's see what nature has in store for us.
Good job, my friend.
Right. It was 10 o'clock.
Our quest is completed.
That means it's time for us to part. Until Friday. On Friday, Laura and I will be playing some spooky games, most likely Phasmophobia. And then next Monday, I'll probably make her play WoW with me. And Wednesday, we'll be back for some more of this fine monster hunting. Lots of other problems. Let's check those out next time on Monster Hunter. Let's play Monster Hunter. The replacement for Let's Play Valheim. Because I suck at Valheim. I suck at Monster Hunter too. Yep. So anyway. Thank you for joining. I'll see you next time.